Is that her?
No, no. Red Jacket.
Well, I can't see because of the light.
Okay, I'll tell you. There she is. That's her.
And this is going to be our class. This is class number 49, Saturday Country Pleasure for our junior hooters. We have three to treat showing in our class, and we're showing along the rail. And a trot, please, again, showing at a trot. Reverse in trot, please. Reverse a trot. Extended trot, please. Extended trot.
Right.
And thank you very much, exhibitors. Let's go ahead and walk and trot on in for your lineup, please. And once again, if we can bring them in for lineup, please. And so here then are the final results on class number 49. This is the Saturday Country Pleasure Junior Exhibitor Class. First place, and congratulations will go to exhibitor number 233. Abby Baker, Sean Kelly O'Malley, held by Laura Buren of Girard, Ohio. Second place, and congratulations will go to exhibitor 229, Reagan Angel. Got a Brooke L. Music Band, owned by Leslie Reynolds of Hinkley.
Walk, Mo. Idiot.
In third place, and congratulations will go to exhibitor 180, Alexa Finley out of Leonard, Michigan, Sean Hilltop, Flooring, owned by Wendy Lewis of Wellington, Ohio.